different kinds. When I decided that I would take these very important persons here, so you can meet them, and maybe you may have a question or two for them. But the main reason why they are here today is because they are here for you. Do you remember the rainy season when rain fell and we could not pass the entrance of the road?
Yes, sir.
Do you remember how many days vehicles are stopping at the end because they don't want to drive on the road?
Yes, sir.
We have right beside me the Member of Parliament for Western Hanover. So I'm going to now hand over to Mr. Hayles, and he'll be talking to you briefly about what we're going to do today.
Students, good morning.
Good morning, Mr.
Let me say it's a special morning for me to be here at Green Island. One of the things I want to do between when you go off on Christmas break and you, when you're coming back, that you'll come back to a new road. All right, so what we'll be doing is we're spending $5 million on your school road. And let me tell you why we're doing it. It's important that we do everything to ensure that you get a good education. So I want to thank you for listening to me, and I'm going to turn you over now to Councillor Marvel Sewell.
I just want to say thanks to the Member of Parliament. Previous graduation, I announced that we'll get the road for Christmas. And 2 weeks ago, the Member of Parliament called me and said, Councillor Sewell, we're going to do it now. And I just want to say thank you very much, Mr. Hayles, because I come to you about this road many times, and you said to me that you're going to do it.
Let me confess, anything that we ask for as a school, we usually get. I'll give you a clue. One, for the past 5 years, our top performers in the GSAT graduation fair, the top boy, the top girl, second best, boy and girl, usually the special first from these gentlemen. Not only that, but there was a year when the Member of Parliament and the councillor literally gave every single student who left a little purse to help them with high school. I remember 2 Christmas ago, the Member of Parliament gave us $50,000 to help with our Christmas tree. And at the time when we had a serious fund problem, he donated, was it 20, sir? Mm-hmm. 20 funds to us. We are planning to build our multi-purpose area. And he had pledged, was it $2.5 million? We are working on it. There are so many things that we got from our representative that students, at this time when it's harvest time, we are to be extremely grateful. I want you for the last time to put your hands together for our Member of Parliament.
Mr. Moses just brought up something else again. I know it's Christmas, right? And we're going to do the $50,000 again for you to have a good Christmas tree.
Wow.
All right?
Wow.
Okay. All right.